The Nueces County Courthouse in Corpus Christi, Texas was originally built in 1840, but this building was built in 1977, and it houses the district court and the state courts. Corpus also has a United States federal courthouse building shown here.
I'm done.
Come see me.